All right. Today we got a MS-461 here. Gonna make a couple cuts with it. I got this saw off of eBay for $800. Some big bucking spikes on it and a skip tooth chain. Fresh sharpened. Gonna be cutting some red oak, so gonna fire it up and we'll see how she cuts. It's already been warmed up too. We'll probably go first pull here.
Yeah.